Ello Ello. What's up, y'all? LL here. Pokemon. Fire Red there. I hope you all are doing good. Hope your day is going well. We're here to clean up this area of trainers. We'll get those two later. Start with this guy. Not many bugs out here. Alright. Anything good? Oh, it's Butterfree. Confusion will work. Switch that. Gotta be close to level. Come on. Level 18. Aw, no, you're kidding. I like bugs. I'm going back to the Viridian Forest. Who's there? Quit listening on us. Ooh, he's got a Squirtle. Be a risk. I just can't win. Excuse me, this is a private conversation. Oh man, we're close to level 20. I think Gyarados is going to be on the final team, but he's definitely going to be helpful in the meantime. I All right, Nancy. I guess it's the fifth or fourth or fifth one I've said. They all apply. Nice. Ugh, I hate losing. Secret? Anything rare? No. Might just die right here. Pikachu. Nice. Let's keep going. We need to cut to get to the gym. Oh, I exchanged mail with all sorts of people. I sent my pigeon to a union room to exchange mail for me. My pigeon fly a letter to Saffron up north. Alright, so we got Diglett's Cave, we got these trainers. Nice. What do we get?
Very common sight in grassland, etc. It flicks its tongue in and out to sense danger in its surroundings.
Okay. There we go. Sorry, lady, you gotta die for real this time. Jerk. Gave me a PSN subscription. Saw me. Let's go, but don't cheat. Great. Person I would use is sick right now. Person, Pokemon. Oh boy. That's not a lot of damage. Well, let's at least weaken it as much as we can. Will it make it? No. Thought I have 1 HP left. Let's give it to Magikarp if we can. No. Everyone's getting poisoned. That's not right. I did my best. I have no regrets. I chair the Pokemon Fan Club. I raise more than 100 Pokemon. Very fussy when it comes to Pokemon. I surely am. So, did you come to visit to hear about my Pokemon?
Yeah.
Good, listen up. My favorite, Rapidash. Cute, lovely, smart, plus amazing. You think so? Oh yes, it's stunning. Kindly, love it. Hug it when sleeping, warm and cuddly, spectacular, ravishing. Oops, look at the time. I kept you too long. Thanks for hearing me out. I want you to have this. Bike voucher. Take that to the bike shop and get a free bike. It's like $1,000,000 right there. Don't worry, my favorite Fuhrer will fly me anywhere I need to go. I have no need for a bicycle. Hope you like the cycling. This is the door of my seal. It's lovely. It squeals cute when I hug it. Our chairman is very vocal about Pokemon. Huh. My Pikachu is twice as cute as that one. What, mine? You jerk. Butterfree. Alright. There's so much we can do. We can go to Digger's Cave, we can go out here, we can go get the bike. Go to the SS, Anne. Just focus on Gyarados. Just became a trainer, but I think it could win. Dylan. Why are your Pokemon so strong if you just became a trainer? Okay, Pikachu. Pokemon couldn't win. Haven't they grown enough? What? Now? What now? Leave me alone. I raised my Pokemon carefully. It should be ready by now. Nidoran. Heck is dangerous though. Critical? No. No! There's a critical. Jeez. Bye-bye. Thank you and goodbye. Better go find stronger ones. course. Sweet. Alright, run back to heal. Just keep chipping away. I think I'll get a nice prize over here. Professor of Tades. Stayed on 30 species, I'm supposed to give you a reward. Let me ask you. Uh-oh, we only caught 23 types. Alright, so we need to catch 7 more Pokemon. Alright, we need a Nidorino too. Oh, Vulpix, sick. One of Vulpix. Dang it. Thank you. Wrong one. Meant to do Vine Whip. Saw this coming. Got money. I was unlucky as always. I guess you can't catch that here. How about, for a while. There, we're in. Where are we? Careful, I'm laying down some cables. Engineer Braxton. Beat him up. Yikes. Hate that. One of these guys. Able to get poisoned? I wonder. Not good. Can't escape the seeds, though. It doesn't affect him. Just checking. Oh boy. That was electric. Spread the word to save energy. Competition. I can't get enough. Jasper. They made way too many of the grass types, also poison types, in Gen 1. Oh, Magikarp, are you ready yet? Had a chance. Can't be a coward in the world of Pokemon. Bernie sent out a Magnemite. Oh, bruh. Attacks deadly. Dude, man. Use a turn till. Dude, it's so harsh. Dude, come on, just attack him. Of course. At least she's still going, that's good. What I will do is cure this poison. We're gonna bust out confusion. Luckiness there for sure. Seated, sadly. A double team. Nice. Magneton. Try this real quick. Nice. Steel type. Forgot about that. Well, what else can you do? Go for a critical hit. Forgot about steel type. He's dead. What moves you got, Miss Nito? Debuff as much as we can. Don't die. Ah. Alright, Pikachu. Can you believe it? Can you believe it, folks? That was so much damage. Well, I lost this one. think that'll do anything against that. Oh man. Well, gotta lose some eventually, I guess. See ya. Send me back. Protect LL's. Hold on, let's do it properly. LL's scurry to a Pokemon Center, protecting the exhausted and fainted Pokemon from further harm. It's so quiet. Hope you excel. Lost $500. Well, at least I didn't lose half my money. Alright, first loss. Feels bad. Sell regular potions anymore. Go get our revenge against him. I think with Thor we could beat him. Oh, I didn't get an evolution. Okay. Yeah, if we had Gyarados, we could have beat him too. No! Wake up, Pikachu. Oh, man! Pikachu's getting his butt kicked. Why'd you go first? Should've healed him. Oh well. Alright, let's get our Gyarados. Hopefully he evolves. No, he has to gain a level. He's not gonna get his moves. Oh, that sucks. Oh, right in his mouth. Great. I think Gyarados gets bite at level 20. Now he won't get it. Yay! That's one more for the Pokedex, too. Yep. Beat Gyarados. Well, that's a bummer. Pokemon. Alright, well, let's get rid of Miss Nido, because he ain't even ours. Find someone new. There's a treasure right there. Well, isn't this a surprise? Dicklett dug this long tunnel. Goes right to Viridian City, they tell me. Sounds like it. Familiar music. They got Diglett and Dugtrio down here.
Through the ground at a shallow depth. The leaves raise earth in its wake, making it easy to spot.
Alright. Maybe we'll find a Dugtrio. Oh, Pikachu, you ain't gonna do too hot. Kill me. Level up. Nice. Razor Leaf is awesome. Oh, now it gets tough. Vine Whip. I love all my moves so much. He's like a good training ground for Egg here. Alright, let's get through this cave so we get some happier music. Say goodbye to. Air him up. And that moves prone to critical hits, too. I think it's a special. I don't know if it's a physical attack. Doug Trio, level 22, wow. Don't kill them. Ooh, I can get a lot of experience here. Inside a rock tunnel, but it's pitch black and scary in there. If I could get a Pokemon to use Flash, I could light it up. Oh, I need Cut. Alright, so I'll come back here with Cut. A fainted Pokemon just has no energy left to battle. I can still use moves like Cut outside of battle. Looking for Abra. Alright, so I need to bring an Abra here. So let's say goodbye for now. Until next time, can you do me a favor? Could you hit that like button, please? Let me say it slower. Could you hit that like button, please? Could you subscribe if you haven't yet? And could you check out my website, llill.com? I do pet portraits, fan art, custom framing, and more. All right, y'all. Have a great night, and I'll see you next time.